himself. Gretzky knocked down by Saverin. Gretzky into the boards and falls down, and Baumgartner comes in to get at Saverin, and Gretzky is down in the middle of all of that.
Well, you knew that was coming once Saverin lined up Gretzky and knocked him into the corner. Baumgartner tried to take a run at Saverin, but Roberts prevented Baumgartner from getting cleanly at Saverin. And now we get the mix-up to the right of the Calgary goal, and Wayne Gretzky is still apparently down on the ice in the corner.
Well, he's trying to get out. Gretzky was down, and the thing you worry about, of course, is all those skates in there. Now Gretzky is out of the melee, but it continues along the boards to the left of the Flame net. Gretzky, to me, Nick, looked to be a little off balance when he got hit. He got hit by the rookie defenseman Saverin. And then Baumgartner was coming in, and he grabbed Saverin, and Gretzky is back up and on the outside of the circle right now, so he's all right.
Tim Hunter also out there for the Flames. Gretzky sees Saverin coming, gets hit, falls into the corner, and then Baumgartner on the left side of your screen wants to get at Saverin, but Roberts takes him out, and Baumgartner gets in a left. Gretzky up and skating away.
Well, I didn't think Saverin hit him all that hard. Like I say, I think Gretzky was off balance and he fell down. Now Gretzky goes down in front of the Flame net, and
he and Hunter were next to each other, and I'm not sure if Hunter semi-intentionally tripped up Gretzky, but just as I looked up, Bob, as you did, Gretzky fell down face first, and Baumgartner now upset obviously with Hunter.
Now we're going to get penalties here for sure. Jay Miller is out. He's trying to get at Saverin, and he did. And now they go down to the ice.
Natras in there. He was starting something with one of the Kings.
And now it looks like Baumgartner has a hold of Gary Roberts on the outside of the main bout. Jay Miller is still trying to get in there on Saverin.
Well, now Hunter and Duchesne. And Baumgartner comes over to try and help out Steve Duchesne. Baumgartner has a hold of Fleury, but now it's becoming Roberts. It's Roberts now and Baumgartner. Fleury and Gretzky pair off.
Baumgartner throwing some left hands at Gary Roberts. That'll settle down for a while. Ron Duguay was in there on top of one of the Flames. Now Tim Hunter in the corner, and Duguay comes over, and he gets grabbed by Natras.
Well, the Kings want to try and prevent Duchesne and Hunter from going at it because that's a mismatch.
Now Baumgartner along the boards, and they're trying to hold Jay Miller off. So we've got a repeat of last Saturday night going on right here. Fleury has been cut. Theron Fleury has been cut, and he goes to the bench. Gretzky had a hold of him, but I don't know what cut Fleury in that melee, but he's over holding a towel up to his head. With everybody rolling around on the ice and fist flying and sticks in there to start it off, you never know what might have occurred.
Well, apparently Jay Miller had been escorted to the penalty box, and Miller came out of the penalty box to get back into the fracas. That's the report we get up here. And if that's the case, Jay Miller will be gone for the game. But I don't think he's going to be the only player gone. So Baumgartner is in the box now, along with Hunter and Saverin. And Fleury being attended to with gauze right above the bridge of his nose.
Theron Fleury over on the bench, and the referee, Bill McCrary, going to make his decision here. He wants to talk with the linesman, of course. So we're going to get a lot of penalties here. The Flames lead it 2-1. This is the Los Angeles Kings Hockey Network.
It all out. Gretzky, the recipient of that check by rookie defenseman Ken Saverin. Now Fleury and Baumgartner squaring off as Baumgartner was trying to help out Duchesne.
Now that was the
punch we mentioned is cut, and that may have been the left hand that did the damage.
Yeah, it was. That was the left hand by Baumgartner that cut Theron Fleury. And no announcement on the penalties yet by referee Bill McCrary. He is reporting all of them right now to the penalty time.